Do you know what the largest and most significant pandemics in human history are? Ranking pandemics by death toll is difficult. Estimates differ, and old records are often incomplete or unreliable. Still, we can try to identify history's deadliest outbreaks. Here are seven major pandemics in history, listed by estimated death toll. The Black Death, the bubonic plague pandemic that ravaged Asia, Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East between 1346 and 1353, is widely considered the deadliest in history. It's believed to have killed 75 to 200 million people, almost half of the world's population at the time. The Spanish flu, an influenza pandemic caused by an H1N1 virus, occurred between 1918 and 1920. It infected an estimated one-third of the global population and was responsible for 20 to 50 million deaths. HIV, which was first identified in 1981, is considered a pandemic, even though it hasn't technically met the definition of a pandemic. According to UNAIDS, 36 million people have died of AIDS-related illnesses. The Plague of Justinian, the first recorded bubonic plague pandemic, struck the Byzantine Empire and Mediterranean port cities in 541 and 542. It's believed that the plague arrived in the Byzantine Empire through rats that came into the city on grain ships. At its peak, it was reportedly killing 5,000 people per day in Constantinople, today's Istanbul. It's believed to have killed an estimated 25 million people. Smallpox, while not a single pandemic event, is one of the most brutal killers in history. Over 12,000 years, it's estimated to have killed 300 to 500 million people. Cocoliztli epidemic, a form of viral hemorrhagic fever that struck what is now Mexico and Guatemala between 1545 and 1548. It's believed to have killed 15 million inhabitants, about 15% of the total population. The COVID-19 pandemic, caused by the SARS-CoV-2 virus. It began as an outbreak of pneumonia of unknown cause in Wuhan, China, in late 2019. While official figures placed the global confirmed death toll at over 7 million, many estimates, including those from the WHO, suggest the real death toll is between 15 and 20 million. This is just a partial list, and many other deadly outbreaks could have made the cut.